duckies, and welcome back to Forest Spirit. My name's Viola. If you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help the channel. So, I am picking up right where I left off last time. Aha, another old boot. Come on, come on. Oh boy. No, 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 no. Don't disappear, don't disappear, don't disappear. Please, please, please. Okay, but let's see here. Okay, I'm still missing one more old boot. Got it. I just gotta find the pelican. Has anybody seen that walking, talking pelican about? He doesn't really have anywhere else to go. One moment, guys. Alright, guys. Sorry about that. I had to take a moment because somebody was throwing a little temper tantrum. Kind of interesting that my cat acts more like a kid than most kids do. Where in the world is the pelican? He's gotta be around here somewhere. It's getting later. Where would he go? That's a cow, not a pelican. That's Vlad, not a pelican. Here on the beach. Well, I guess let's try to go to sleep and then we'll see if we can spot him first thing in the morning. It's the morning! Any of these ready for... Nope, nope, I don't want to. Okay. Doesn't look like any of these are ready for harvest. Okay. Let's go into town. He's either around here. Love how the factory's called Natural Products and is spilling waste into the river. Not here. But like, normally I see him around. Oh. That's a fast fish. That's a very fast fish. Darn it. Come on, you. I literally landed it right in front of you. You darn fish. There you are. Bother. Okay, let's see. Here's your reward, according to my promise. You really help me and local nature a lot. You're a dealable human. Can I ask you for another favor of the environmental for the environmental protection group? I'll do it. However, what kind of environmental protection group do you have? Are there many of you? For now, it's just you and me. Well, Forrester is also with us, but he doesn't know about it yet. Now, we need to solve the feed shortage issue. Many animals are starving. Bring me 50 units of hay. Okay, I'm done. Why not? I got a chest out of it this time. I may get something good next time as well. And 50 units of hay is not terribly, terribly hard. Sort of. Actually, it's harder than, like, 50 units of wood or 50 units of stone because. Because you don't always get hay. So far, not terribly hard, but it's just kind of time consuming. Can't desk, fainting. We gotta go back to our house, our not so housey house. You know, I do wonder if I focused on getting myself a house rather than a tent, would I get better stamina back in the morning? Would be nice if I did. Okay. Back to it. With the slicing and the dicing and the cutting and the stuff. We'll get there eventually. Maybe it gets easier as you level up using your scythe. Because that would make sense. Like the whole thing of when you level your logging, you get better. Yeah, each skill, like fishing, each skill makes it easier to catch fish and unlocks new fish. Combat increases damage, mining more materials, chance to get more materials from a cut tree, animal husbandry, more food from animals, bartering, sell at better prices, skill yield from plants and efficiency of plant watering. Okay. I didn't even know about that skill. I just don't know what scythe falls under. It takes a bit more than I thought. Just a bit. But then again, it's hard to predict what's going to... Oh. I did not know about that. Okay then. Huh. You know, maybe. Nope. No special skill for this yet. Hey, the 44, 45. Getting there, but gotta go back and sleep some more. No. I'm guessing nothing's. Oh, these are ready. But those aren't. And the carrots aren't either because they're still not quite the right color. So I have to be aimed the right way. Got it. Let's try going outside our area to cut some grass. Like maybe into town. Can we cut grass in town? I'd love it if we could because there's a lot of grass that's growing up around town. And it always slows me down, so I'm much prefer to cut it down before it slows me down. One more. Just need one more. One more. There we go. Okay. Now. Right around the time frame, I think. The Environmental Protection Group expresses its gratitude. Please take this recipe. You can make a great chest with the help of it. I know that people really like to put various items in boxes and chests. You want human being. Okay, see you. I can now make a silver chest and a sturdy chest, but I just Damn it, I should. Without making myself pass out, I need to get wood. Lots and lots and lots of wood. Getting stuck on things now. Pepper, two peppers. Yeah, level up. No. The higher level I am, the easier it's going to be to get what I need to do stuff. This also means using my energy to build up energy reserves. Because you can't expect yourself to constantly have energy or instantly have energy in anything that you right, time for more sleep. Already up to 71. Have more than enough to turn in. Quest up here, wherever she is. Is it not a miracle that you can grow large plants from the small seeds with your own hands? Now I can sell you the fruit tree seeds. They grow for a long time, but do not require any particular care. From the fruit of these trees, excellent jam is obtained. Take this recipe. You can use it to make jam on the stove. When you bring me this jam, I will tell you another secret of a successful gardener. Okay, but, That's gonna take a bit. Because I got other things I'm focusing on. Okay, my bartering went up. Honestly, this beer isn't as good as the other. At this rate, I'm never, ever, ever gonna get it. Okay, you know what? Let's see here. Tulip bulbs, grass tulips, wheat, sunflower seeds, peach seed. Oh my gosh. Why are they so expensive? The cheapest seeds I can get. Beet seeds, bean seeds, rice shoots are the super cheap. Cheapest is wheat. My barter skill has gone up. I can go, I can put. These seeds in the ground, grow wheat. Wait, I can't put them all in the ground yet. We'll wait until the carrots are done. But yeah, I'll grow wheat. And that will be better than nothing for income. Because right now, all I'm getting for income is seeds from trees and the rare vegetable I grow. And admittedly, that's a bit of the slowdown. Why do carrots take forever? Energy reserves up. Wood. I believe for a house I need 150. Hundred and two so far. season change? The grass is different. The first, so is this summer, or did we start in summer? Do we have a calendar of any kind? No. Why did this tree not change? Different type of tree? Probably. And that's going to be it for today's episode, guys. We are well on our way to getting ourselves a house versus just this little tent, and hopefully then we can get better sleep, maybe, if I'm able to get a bed. But thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos, and remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye bye.